Story County Sheriff's Office is following some tips after Thursday night's rural burglaries. They think this pickup truck was involved with it. The Sheriff's Office posted this picture and others to their Facebook page. They're asking anyone with information on this truck to contact their office. Their phone number is right there at the bottom of your screen.